Welcome everyone to a new special myth. The one that films of some objects we know from who it's who we and they need some photos that that's a bucket. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Adam from Adam's Awesome Projects. Today it is Tuesday, June 2nd, 2020, and today you hear birds chirping. It's a really good, beautiful day in the neighborhood. Get it? Kind of like Mr. Rogers' neighborhood. And what's around my neck, if you're wondering, this is a mask that my grandma made, and I'm taking it with me because now we're required to wear a mask so that way, you know, you don't spread this COVID stuff. And it's good because, you know, they're uplifting the restrictions now, and they changed the stay-at-home order. At first it was going to be June 12th, but now they changed it, I think, to June 8th. And also, do you want to see what my mask looks like when I put it on? Looks a little bit like this. I know it's got to cover my nose, but you kind of get the point. But other than that, I know some people think it's stupid to wear masks, but guess what? Again, we have to deal with things we don't like to do. And I also have sunglasses on because I am sensitive to bright light too, because I've always taken my sunglasses with me. But other than that, we're going to go to Value World. We're not going to buy anything because we don't want to bring home anything that has been touched by other people. Okay, so this is Value World right now. There's really nothing new that's been donated. These are the stuff from previously. Lots of plushies, a little bear, there's a dog, all the little baby turtle right there. No, mama turtle. I think my brother has something like that. Teddy bears, and I just welcome the staff back. And there's a song that's playing called Welcome Back To. What's this? All Independence Day stuff. Mostly nothing else that's really new. All right, guys, so I just stopped by Value World, and I just stopped by 7-Eleven asking the guy if I could do a 7-Eleven rewards card. He said I have to sign up and to apply for one, and I gotta register. The good thing is that it don't cost money. He said it's free, which I like. There's Citgo. Can't believe it. I've got one, two, and three gas stations. Well, you can't see the third one because of this UPS truck, but you'll see it later on when we get my 84 cent soda, and I'll show you what I get. All right, so I got my 84 cent soda. As always, because it's really cool, because 79 plus nickel for tax, because you add 79, that's almost close to 80, and then you add a nickel, then that's 84 cents. That's cheap. Really good. So last time when I went, like on Sunday, I tried to order Sprite, and I tasted sparkling water. But I got an alternative instead, which was Mountain Dew. So gotta wait till they come back with the high fructose corn syrup and all the other ingredients that calls for Sprite. Okay, guys, so I'm just headed back home now. It's just, there's a lot of things here. This is the discount Bible thing, and now they're saying closed due to the COVID pandemic. We will open April 13th, but since Governor Whitmer extended this till, it was supposed to be June 12th again, like I said, but anyway, she changed it because, just because. I mean, there's a lot of masks here, and I think my dad has this one, but he didn't buy it like right now. I think he's had this before the pandemic, like a long time ago. And they're saying, due to this outbreak, all sales are final, no exchange or state or store correct. Sorry for inconvenience, is what they're saying to the face shields, face masks. They're selling rubbing alcohol, gloves. Wow, everything here. I mean, the dentists, I mean, they wear masks anyway because, you know, that's part of their job. I mean, they are required, so we can't tell them to wear face masks again. They'll probably have to wear face shields. And there's Big Lots. Really nothing new about it. All right, guys, so I'm heading down now to another area. I'm not really going into any more stores at all. Like Target or others, just to save time. But there's something cool that happened, or something that happened at Grace Center of Hope just now. I mean, one of the guys was wearing not a face mask, not like this one I have in right here. It's kind of like a scarf, kind of like what I wear as my Boy Scout uniform, but it's not really called a scarf. It's called a bandana, and you can use it to cover your nose and mouth, which is pretty cool. So there wasn't really anything special inside Grace Center Hall because, you know, again, they just reopened. And also, one time, I think this was before the pandemic actually occurred. This was before COVID-19 came to America. There were some customers in line, you know, with no mask, no gloves, you know, like everything was normal, nothing happened. And then manager said the word tax like 3 or 4 times because there are some customers there that don't understand, like, when you buy something you have to pay tax. And I mean, we all know that, because if we don't pay tax, then we can't buy it. And also tax, we need it for our government, because, you know, we also need it for our public safety. Goes to the construction workers, because, you know, they're building stuff for us. That's why. And it also goes to the U.S. Capitol, you know, for the government. All right, guys, so I have something to tell you that's really good. Some of the factories, you know, how, you know, we do like a trade deal, you know, like between the U.S. and China. China factories, they're coming back to life, and I believe they're going to start making things. And the good thing is, I've still been saving up with the money that I've been saving for my Halloween decoration, which is good. And another thing I also want to mention is restaurants are now open. Stores are starting to open. Dining restaurants, they'll still do the 6-foot social distancing and the face protection too. But we also know that movie theaters, they're still going to remain closed at this moment. But I'm just hoping my local MJR does not close down. If it does, I will be pissed, because that is my only local movie theater around that I can just walk up to. The others are just so far, like, I don't think my legs can take it. But we'll have to see about that if MJR ever reopens. And if you guys really like this video a lot, please like, share, also rate, favorite, comment, subscribe, and also tap your bell icon so you get notified about the latest content on Adam's Awesome Projects. So, see you later, guys. Have a nice day.